Dear students, I welcome you all in the subject of biological physics. The course code for this subject is Bio 503. First, we would look into the introduction of biophysics. What is biophysics? What is the interaction between biology and physics? As we know that biology and physics are two separate sciences, but they have a strong interrelation between them. How laws of physics are involved in biological phenomena? We can observe a number of biological phenomena occurring in our surrounding, whether they are in bacterial body, in an animal, plant or human. They have a strong relationship with physics. So we would study all the laws and principles of physics that are involved in these phenomena. Biophysics is an interdisciplinary science that applies the approaches and methodologies of physics to study various biological systems. Biophysical research shares significant overlap with other sciences like biochemistry, physical chemistry, nanotechnology, bioengineering, computational biology, biomechanics, and systems biology. It covers all scales of biological organization from atomic level to higher populations. If we look into the organization of organism, we know that a number of atoms combine to form molecules. Molecules join together to form macromolecules, and these macromolecules can be carbohydrates, lipids or proteins. These join together to form various number of cells, and cells when joined together they form tissues like skeletal tissues, cardiac tissues, etc. Number of tissues when joined together they form a particular organ, like cardiac tissues join to form heart, and heart when other combines with veins, capillaries, it forms a system. Number of systems when joined together, they particularly form organism. Like we have number of systems in our body, neuronal system, circulatory system, respiratory system, excretory system. They together make up an organism. Organisms join to form population, further community and ecosystems are developed. So biophysics is not applicable onto the lowest level of, like we can say that atomic level or the highest level, ecosystem level. It is equally applicable on all the steps. So we can conclude that biophysics acquires a very central position in all the related biology fields like cellular biophysics, molecular biophysics, molecular dynamics, structural biology, computational biology and bioinformatics. Now what is the role that biophysics basically plays in the progress and development of biology? It is bridge between biology and physics. Study of biological systems and biological processes is very necessary and physics-based methods allow us to study them in detail. Biophysics discovers how atoms are arranged to work in DNA and proteins, as we know that DNA is a very key component. So biophysicists are discovering how proteins are working and they are using these protein structure for discovering how biological machines work in health and also in disease states. Biophysics is basically the study of life at every level, from atoms and molecules to cells, organisms and environments. A number of questions can arise in someone's mind. Like how do protein machines work? As we all know that number of machines around us are working due to fuel. We are providing them fuel and in return they are working. So if we say that in a human body proteins are working as machines, even though they are millions of times smaller than everyday machines, molecular machines work on the same principles. They also somehow need energy to do work. How do systems of nerve cells are communicating? For general information, what we see that for communication we use some telecommunication system or some internet system provided by some department. So how nerve cells are communicating? They also are getting some signals, that's why they are communicating with each other and they are communicating with the brain. How do proteins pack DNA into viruses? How do viruses invade cells and cause a particular disease? How do plants are harnessing sunlight to make food? How a simple sunlight molecule are converted into glucose molecules? These all are the questions. So biophysics is providing us understanding of life by studying fundamental physical principles and mechanism by which living organisms survive, adapt and grow. It is providing us access to work in areas such as molecular structure and dynamics, photosynthesis or cell membrane, to study evolution, neural dynamics, electron transfer and non-linear phenomena such as heart rhythms or organism development. Today, biophysics seeks to answer diverse biological questions, such as how are tiny molecules in our environment detected by a sense organ, then they are converted into electrical signals that provide the brain with information about the external world. We can say that Biophysics is the crossroads where all the interesting science intersects, whether it is physics, biology, mathematics, or chemistry. What is uniqueness in biophysics? Biophysics is a growing enterprise worldwide because it is being used in modern molecular biology. The field occupies a unique and central position as it is an intersection point for biological, chemical, physical, and computational sciences. Now, biophysicists are more and more curious about biological system, that how they are working at molecular level. It is helping us in developing and advancing new techniques and approaches. Biophysicists as a group most often develop very novel, sophisticated experimental methods that reveal molecular level details with unique clarity. Thank you. This was the end of lesson 1. We would be more looking into details in the next lessons. Thank you.